Actually, she's living in Lake Coleridge up the Rakaia Gorge as the navigator, but of course, Pip Thompson, she's the secretary for New Zealand JSA, she's secretary treasurer. She lives in Pōtaka there in the Hawke's Bay. Now this boat here has an L98 engine in it, just a 6-litre, 500 odd horsepower. Getting a little bit rough through that part of the track. Yeah, it's shearing. Okay, 57, 289, 57.